Hi, Mom. Mom's staff.
Hi, honey. This is a surprise.
Sure is, yeah.
Oh, my God. He didn't.
Russell thought that since money seemed to be an issue with Megan, maybe a volunteer family member might be more in your price range.
Ouch. And he thinks just because you're a woman, of course you'd want to plan a party.
I think it's more that you just can't fire me.
Right. And you're okay with this?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh my God, it's like a hostage video.
So I have options for caterers, valets, decorations, and everything. I also have a draft of the guest list that you kind of need to look over.
Okay, well, we're just sort of busy around here, so we'll go over it tonight, okay?
Okay, right. Well, Mom, this party is tomorrow.
I know, TikTok, okay. Also, I'm a public servant, your dad's a teacher, so whatever you think something should cost, make it half that, okay? I love you, bye.
What? Mom!